Alright folks, so I'm going to be getting this stream of water shooting over here.
Caught it. Now you have to do your drag it. When you're dealing with water. Number one, you've got colliding water right here, correct? Yep, so colliding water, you can feed it back upwards. When you have colliding water, you feed it back upwards. And then another thing that I like to do is I'll create a blanket right over the top and then force the water down. As I'm forcing it down, I will raise the water up to the ionized water and let it collide against each other. When it does, wind goes everywhere. Okay? So, what I want you to do in practice right now is take your whip up. Alright. There you go. You see how easy it's becoming? Yep. Now go upwards. Now, all you have to do from that point is after you blast it upwards, guide it. Look how easier that's becoming. Notice the difference? So I suppose you're trying to go direct to the source, feed the source, and then just guide the source. Another thing, get yourself wet.
Pretty good.
If you put water all over you, you'll watch your connection increase dramatically. Did you notice that as soon as I did that, the wind went up real fast?
Yeah.
Okay. Now do it. Feel that? You're getting it. You get close, and then it stops. You get all of everything that it takes to get it going. There it is. Threshold 3. That's right. Keep pulling. There you go. You're accelerating. Good. 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 And you got it. He breached it over. Keep it rolling. if you can keep it going for a little bit too, this will show that this is a massive skill, which it very much is. Now, I'm going to show you how difficult this is, folks, because these streams aren't moving back and forth. Now, as I'm coming over, thank you.